Hey Kihar, welcome back to my channel, the best place for you to become mentally and physically fit. So in this video, you're going to learn 3 tips to overcoming gym anxiety. So let's get right into it. Tip number 1, write your workout down. Now I mentioned this a bit in my last video right up here, but just to summarize it, basically writing your workout down gives you the mind frame of you already know what you're doing when you get in there, so you're not running around trying to figure out what you're going to do. Trust me, it helps a lot. But if you want to know more about that, go ahead and click the link up in the cards to refer to that video, you know, after this one. Tip number 2, exercise during the nighttime hours or off peak times. Generally, the peak times of the gym are early in the morning between 5 and 8 a.m. or right after work between 5 p.m. and 8 p.m. is generally what I've seen over the years be the peak times of the gym. This will lessen the anxiety of having too many people around, thinking people are watching you, any of that. So off-peak time usually during the day. If you work during the day like most people do, you go later on in the evening. Some people go like after 8, that's a good time to go. Sometimes I go then when I don't feel like dealing with the crowd. Off-peak hours, if you have a 24-hour access gym, that's even better because you can go whenever you want to. But just try going during off-peak hours to lessen the anxiety of having too many people in your face, because I know I don't like a lot of people in my face. And tip number 3, focus on your workout. So I remember when I first got started in the gym, I was super nervous because I thought everybody was going to see me fail. I was trying to curl a 10-pound dumbbell. My strength wasn't up, my confidence wasn't up, and it was just a mess. As you can see in this video right here, what was I doing? But as I got more confident, I noticed that when I'm in the gym, nobody is really focused on what you're doing, and if they are, they're not working out hard enough. So when you're focused on your workout and you're in the zone, you don't really care what other people are doing, because you know you have goals to reach and you have this envision in your mind, so you're working that hard to get there. Once you just tune everybody else out, you're in the zone. I mean, now I'm in the gym jumping around. I'm doing a lot in the gym now, and not even record myself in the gym, and I was nervous about that, but now I got over that, and nobody ever really cares. So focus on your workout, focus on yourself, and don't worry about anybody else, because they don't matter. Only you matter. Truly. So we all have goals that we want to reach this year, and these tips will definitely help you get your mindset in check so you can reach those goals. If you want help to create your own fitness guide, go ahead and click the link down in the description box below or in the comments that is pinned to get my free workout planning guide. It's going to help you make your own workout tailored to your own needs and just help you get started on your own fitness journey. So implement these tips and you'll see such a significant change in your gym confidence over time. If you love these tips about getting your gym confidence up, click that notification bell down below to stay tuned for my next video, where I'm going to give you a whole New Year's full body workout to get you started in the gym. So you don't want to miss that. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Have a great day. Go out there and be your best self, and I'll see you next video, guys. Bye.